sort of that palatial feel inside with silk brocade. She was a big deal back in the 1920s and 30s. She was actually Hollywood's second highest paid actress at one point. Today she's not really a household name.
Proper and